first game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
This is the Sunderland team for you today. Billy Jones starts with Brian Oviedo as the fullbacks. Adnan Januzaj starts with Fabio Verini in the wide position.
Shot on!
And in comes the header.
Great work from the goalkeeper.
Fabio Verini. Comes in strongly. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. To Jones. See what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Bernard. Just have had a problem, Sunderland, in recent years in finding the right manager to be here for a lengthy period of time. But whoever comes in, they seem to manage to flick the survival switch.
And now the shot!
Sunderland in possession again. Kaiser. And it's the tackle that stops the attack here. Spotted that well and intercepted. And they've cut it out. Fabio Verini. Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Tyson.
The shot's on!
That's well, well wide. Comes in with a tackle. And they tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. On to the attack now.
If you look at the...
He's got his shot off now.
It's a goalkeeper save there, but not a difficult one. Made the challenge well. Tyson. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
He can put them in front.
Well, they're doing their marking properly at the corner here, it looks like it anyway.
Tyson! Well, here it is, the first goal of a game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time that they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish, and they're looking a very classy side at the moment.
Good challenge. Sharp piece of attacking play from Sunderland. Tyson. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. Fabio Borini. Wahbi Khazri. They've got the ball back by that interception. Crisp defending there. Fabio Borini. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
And shoots!
Promising build-up until that challenge. The pass not completed, really. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Good forward play from them. Bernard. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. That'll be a throw. Bernard. Into the attacking third. That's a great interception. Good defending. Tyson came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Yanuzaj. Sunderland wondering whether they can go on and score from here. Tyson. Free kick awarded against Sunderland. Oh, that's whistled just off target from the free kick.
Yeah, unlucky. Struck it well, and I don't think the keeper would have got across.
Sebastian Larsson. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. And there's the interception. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Made the challenge well. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Tyson! Good block. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Fred. Could be dangerous. Good awareness, but Sunderland player has been penalised here. That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
Attacking now. And they're passing so well out there. Wahbi Khazri. Bernard. Fred. On the attack here. Free kick awarded against Sunderland. They've coped with it well defensively. threat. There's some potential in this move. The player has been penalised here. To the attack now, and now the shot, almost grazing the top of the crossbar. The board has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. He went in well. Now Larsson. Here we're going to have a substitution, and it seems as though it's for tactical reasons. So here we go for the second half. Got the tackle in. Well, they're in a good position here. That's a good idea with the puck.
Oh, that's great defending.
Fabio Borini. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Tyson!
It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances. Attacking well here. That's good support play from his teammates.
He's got his shot off now.
Bernard. Here's a chance to attack. Makes a challenge here. Threat.
The shot's on! The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Great interception. Fred. Tyson. It's looking good, this move. Ball has gone back to Sunderland. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Comes in strongly. It's a terrible place to give the ball away.
Marini!
A corner for Sunderland. O'Shea! Oh, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
And that's a turnover to the opposition. into the attacking third. Fred. This could be danger with this passing.
Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. They've linked up well.
Looking to play his teammate through. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. Tyson! Away from the opposition, and then suddenly totally out of control.
Well, completely lost his head, and he's just slashed at the ball and completely miscued it. What a miss.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Tyson! Well, he's been a marksman in this match and made a good contribution to it. It could have been a massive contribution there.
I don't know whether he just took his eye off the ball, thought the chance was a little too simple. He's on a high after scoring already, but let himself down now.
Sunderland wondering whether they can go on and score from here. Bernard. Got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. He went in well. And it's a shot now! Nice clean save. Januzaj can't keep the ball at the moment.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Attacking now. Fabio Borini. Intercepted well. ...20 minutes now remaining. It goes out wide again. Good reading of the play by the defender. Good forward play from them. Should be! Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Here's Defoe. Won it back with an interception. Kone. Fabio Borini. On you go, says the referee to Sunderland. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. It was nicely worked until that point, and it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Defoe! Target at such a crucial moment. They could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
Time ticking on. Just he's pointed for the free kick. Just working away to try and find an opening. It's very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward there. It's a good ball. Here's the chance. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They played well to this point. But sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a danger.
dangerous one. We'll see. He looked a bit of a one-trick pony, the wide man today, and that trick hasn't worked against the immediate opponent, so they're going to try something different now, and the winger's coming off.
Yeah, the fullback's done his homework, hasn't he? He knows all those little footovers that his opponent likes to try, and he's been the match, more than his match.
Turnover there that we didn't expect. Fabio Borini. Sharp piece of attacking play from Sunderland.
And now the shot!
Lovely one-touch football.
Opportunity now! And it's in, off the bar.
And the goal looks spectacular and is very important.
Yeah, there was some power behind that effort. I think the crossbar's still shaking.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Fabio Borini. Sunderland wondering whether they can go on and score from here. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Past one defender. Successful tackle. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Oh, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Kone. He's coming forward with some danger.
The shot's on. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Shot on! Terrific stop!
And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Oh, he's through. Attack now.